Mohamed Salah received a heroic reception in Bangkok after turning at airport to join with the Liverpool squad that is preparing itself for the coming season. Recently, Mohamed Salah arrived in Bangkok so as to join with the Jugon Klopp squad that is just preparing for their first pre-season friendly match on Tuesday against their rival Manchester United at Rajamakla Stadium in Bangkok before traveling to Singapore to take on Crystal Palace on Friday. As always, there is a huge interest in Liverpool wherever they go in the world, and they receive a great heroic reception from the locals after they touched down.